Look who's back. We're back in episode 2 for the survival series, and we have work to do, so I suppose we should just start. But yeah. So I'm actually gonna start doing like thumbnails for these videos too, which is gonna be exciting. But yeah, I'm also gonna eventually, probably today, well, at the time of recording this, make... What was that? Oh, it's a cow. Make, like, a playlist to put all of these in. Anyways. So. Yeah. But let's just start doing stuff again. We're gonna need... If I can hit the cow. Okay. If you don't let me on, you get hit. That's how this game's gonna work. Wait, do I not have any apples? I don't. Oh, it's becoming night. Well, there's plenty of oak around here, so I suppose we should start trying to make, like, a house. I don't really want to because I haven't found a village. That's the only problem. But, you know, I don't know. But, but I'll see you in the morning. Good morning. Hi. Oh, horse lets me on. Let's go.
Psych!
What? No. I will. Let me ride you. Yay! Do it one more time. I swear. Sheep. It didn't even drop anything. Okay, I'm just wasting durability on my sword at this point. I'm gonna kind of look in this direction. Actually, no, I already looked in that direction. Ooh. Oh, I remember this. When I was looking around in that one cut in the other video, I came across this. I don't have the guts to go in it yet, but... I don't know, but... I'm gonna look for... A tree, which is, there's one right there. What's my render distance at? Oh, 6. Take it down to 5. Apply. Oh, so okay, I suppose smooth lighting should be turned off. It says low, but trust me, it's true. Entity shadows. I don't know, but whatever. So what's the difference with this and Entity Shadows on? Oh, I see it now. Yeah, I don't like that. That looks weird, so I'm gonna turn it off. And I would turn this off even without... Yeah, this... That looks better. Give me... yourself. Thank you. Sorry I had to die so young, but I am a starving man out here. Do I search for a village or not? I think I might, like, do that, like, a different episode, maybe? I don't know. I kind of feel like I should build the house after I find a village. Like, that way I'll have more resources. But I don't know. Let's get this one over here. Suppose I should... Okay, there goes my axe. I don't know how I'm supposed to get under there. I guess I'll just do this. Can I get anything other than a sapling? I want apples. Is the game listening to me right now or something? Goodness. I don't want saplings. Saplings are horrible. I mean, well, unless you're playing, like, Skyblock or something, but... I'm indeed not. Okay, there goes my apple. Ooh, sticks! That could be useful. Why am I sitting here breaking a treetop? I have no use for chicken. Is there anything down here? Ooh. Okay, oh, he sees it! He sees me! Okay, it's just one zombie. I can take on one zombie. Hi, buddy. Okay, never mind. That's two zombies. I'm not. Nope. Wait, if I can lure them. Yo, buddy. Buddy, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. It won't hurt you out here. Trust me. You're not gonna burn alive. Look how slow this dude is. Come on. Yes, go under over here. Yes. A carrot. Okay. I'm not quite sure why he had a carrot, but that's fine. Wow. Oh wow. Oh, you're gonna catch on fire, you idiots. I think I can take on three zombies, can I? Yeah, they're already burning to death. Come here. Oh. Okay, that works. Collect the sweat and flesh. For no apparent reason. Iron. Are you attacking? Hey! I never hurt any of you before. Why are you doing that? I wasn't gonna originally hurt you, but okay. don't like this. He's right where I'm supposed to be going. Just why? No iron for me, I guess. Okay, let's actually start building a house, I guess. Okay, I think that's all of them. For up there. I think it's, yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to get, like, these really high up ones. Oh, I can't even reach that one. Okay, while I'm chopping down this tree, it's becoming night, so good night. Okay, good morning, and I've got all the of this tree, I think, yeah. So, that leaves me with 43. There's another one over here. Okay, there's a lot of sheep over here, too. Stop walking through the grass. It makes me angry. How'd you survive that? Wasn't that a critical hit? I have no idea. A cow. Zzz. Yeah, if I just kill all the animals, I'm not gonna have any left for a farm. I think I should stop killing animals. And no, I'm not just doing it for fun. I need food, so... Okay, I think I have enough to start building a frame for a house. Just... I don't know. Oh wait, this is the perfect spot! Okay. Go. I think to here. And then here. I think that works. Okay. Yeah. And I have enough cobblestone for- okay, wait. Bring up one. And then, I think I'm gonna make like a little chest room. Oh, that's a one-by-one area. It's not gonna do much. We need, like... Come on! Like that? Yeah. So, bring out the cobble. Is there a direct center? No. So, this is gonna be a two-door entrance. Oh, I just realized we're gonna have to have an oak log here. Okay. Like that. And let me just clear this all out. I do plan on making a farm in this area eventually. Okay. And then I think what I'm gonna do is put it like this. I think. And then how would the planks look on top of that? Doesn't look good at all. Okay, so I think we're gonna just... Okay, yeah. It's gonna be mainly made of cobblestone. So... let me finish these points. I should have done this in a better area, but... Okay. So, there's that. I think I'm gonna make, the door for now. Oak door. And then, oh, I don't know, this will be like a chest room, and it'll also connect to the farm. Right through here. So I can use that other door. And now it's gonna be fence on this little spot, so I'm gonna have to fill in this with dirt and stuff. But, you know. Okay. And then... Okay, yeah, like this. I don't have enough cobble to finish that part, but that is going to be the end for this episode. I'll see you all in episode 3. Goodbye.